The symptoms have kind of kept me from reaching my goals.
Extreme fatigue.
Anxious, fatigued.
Weight fluctuation.
Digestive issues.
I don't sleep well at night.
Living with hypothyroidism is really hard.
Conventional medicine has a one-size-fits-all treatment.
The dose is never gonna be the same.
You know, here's a pill, you'll be fine.
I've had this for 15 years, and I'm still trying to figure out the right dose.
I just want something more convenient and personalized.
I have two daughters, and I would like them to have the answers that I didn't have.
I can't wait for the day when I can exercise, do art, and spend time with friends all in the same day.
This is your thyroid gland. It produces hormones that power your body's energy and metabolism. Consider it your body's engine. Hypothyroidism occurs when that engine is underperforming, causing everything in your body to slow down dramatically. This disease is more common than you might expect. There's over 15 million Americans living with this disease. And the women you saw in the video, they're real patients living with hypothyroidism. And this has financial implications as well. The US healthcare system spends over $5 billion annually on this disease, and patients who are struggling with their symptoms are three times more expensive than patients who aren't. These numbers don't even account for the loss of productivity when a patient doesn't feel well enough to come to work. So what's the problem with thyroid care today? It's twofold. First, is limited access. Hypothyroidism is not well understood in the medical field today, and there's a limited number of specialists available. This results in hypothyroid patients being treated by primary care doctors who don't have the time or specialized knowledge to provide personalized thyroid care, which leads to problem number two, oversimplified care. Since primary care doctors don't have the specialized knowledge, they typically don't order comprehensive blood tests and often overlook other factors, such as symptoms and lifestyle. In addition, they typically only prescribe one type of medication and don't consider other options. All of this leads to patients doctor hopping, searching for answers on Facebook and Google, and often giving up. At Haystack Health, we want to change this. We are building a virtual thyroid clinic that is accessible and personalized. Our platform has three main offerings. Access to thyroid specialists from the comfort of your couch. We know that the thyroid affects your whole body, so our care team includes nutritionists and mental health therapists. Second, we provide comprehensive at-home blood tests. This allows us to gather more data and to possibly uncover underlying issues. And third, because we understand that generic levothyroxine doesn't work for everyone, our specialists are able to prescribe a full range of thyroid medication, delivered to your door or referred to your local pharmacy, so you never miss a dose. And all of this behind the scenes is powered by data science. We aggregate large amounts of patient data and pair this with the most up-to-date clinical guidelines and similar patient profiles. This allows us to predict outcomes, to help clinicians adjust care plans, and to help patients get their symptoms under control as quickly as possible. We're able to start building this by conducting over 100 hours of patient interviews, over 40 hours of doctor interviews, and gathering over 11,000 patient data points to train our models. And the team behind this is amazing. Rob has spent years working in healthcare with BCG, working with the top names in women's health, pharma, and insurance. Our intern Matt has helped design the user experience, and I'm an MIT Sloan grad. I've spent years leading product launches with the world's top consumer brands, including Samsung and Coca-Cola. And our advisors are amazing. They have a combined over 40 years of experience as endocrinologists. As a team, we're excited about our new partnership with ZRT Labs, which will allow us to launch a pilot this fall. And already, we have over 90 patients on our waitlist. If you or a loved one have hypothyroidism, you can get early access to our pilot by visiting haystack.health. At Haystack Health, we're using data science to help patients take control of their chronic disease, starting with hypothyroidism. If you're excited about digital health and chronic care, come talk to us. Thank you.